The doors are closing. Please keep clear and hold on for departure to all B gates.
Thank you. also be careful when opening the windows. You cannot use your laptop or large devices. If you lose your phone or all device under the seat, as mentioned, do not find it. Please do not move the seat as this can damage the device and its battery. If there is any plan that we can provide during the flight, let us know. Now sit back and enjoy the friendly service on today's flight. Let us know if there is anything that we can do to make your flight more enjoyable. from the vicinity until the CO sign is off. You might continue to use your charger phones and tablets. And if you are seen in the next row, please don't box your devices into the outlets. Don't forget to check your seatbelt pockets and the air around your seat to make sure you have all your belongings. And be careful with open the overhead bins. Once we arrive to the gate, our airport team will be more than happy to answer any questions that you might have. And I will back to you with the baggage carousel number. Your feedback is really important to us, so some of you will receive a survey asking you about your experience by email or in the United app. We would love to know how you enjoy your flight with us today. On behalf of the entire United team and the Star Alliance partners, thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We hope you enjoy your flight and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Once the fast and safe sign is turned off, please stay clear of the door area to allow your flight attendants to complete important safety duties.